Have you ever considered moving from MT4 to MT5? And is it even worth it? This video will show you the differences between the two versions of MetaTrader. MT4 primarily focuses on Forex trading and offers limited options for trading other asset classes. MT5 is designed to support a broader range of financial instruments, including stocks, commodities, futures, options, crypto, and Forex. The MT4 programming language is MQL4, while MT5 uses a more advanced MQL5. This language offers additional features including better object-oriented programming capabilities and access to more technical indicators and functions. MT4 offers only 9 standard timeframes for chart analysis. MT5 provides 21 timeframes, including displaying non-standard timeframes like 2-minute or 12-hour charts. MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5 support basic pending orders: buy limit, buy stop, sell limit, and sell stop. However, MT5 also supports buy stop limit and sell stop limit orders. Both platforms have many built-in technical indicators, including popular ones such as moving averages, MACD, RSI, Bollinger Bands, and more. The difference is in the numbers. MT4 offers 30 built-in indicators, while MT5 has 38. MetaTrader 4 does not have a built-in economic calendar. MetaTrader 5 does. Important financial news and economic events are available to MT5 users directly from the platform, informing them about upcoming events that may affect the markets. MetaTrader 5 allows traders to create custom symbols for analysis. Users can combine multiple financial instruments and create synthetic instruments for more advanced analysis and trading strategies. MetaTrader 4 does not have this feature. MetaTrader 5 supports tick data export, which contains individual price movements within a selected time frame. Traders can export this data for further analysis using external tools or software. MetaTrader 4 does not support exporting tick data. MetaTrader 5 introduced 64-bit architecture support for expert advisors. This allows EAs to utilize memory and process data more efficiently, potentially improving performance. MetaTrader 4 runs on a 32-bit architecture. Knowing all these differences between MT4 and MT5, it's important to note that the availability and specific features may vary depending on the broker and the version of the trading platform they offer. Traders should always check with their broker or consult the official documentation for the specific features and capabilities of the platform they intend to use. Thank you for watching. Be sure to check out the rest of our MT tutorial, including the next part, pending orders.